Everybody, welcome back to the mill for a sawmill short. How to move a big beam with a little tractor and saw it into smaller boards. Let's get started. Deborah has set up the mill right behind the house, right behind the patio. Thank you. That's how you turn a beam into 10 full dimension 2x4s. Let's get these moved out to the customer. Thanks for stopping out at the mill for the Sawmill Shorts. We'll see you at her next time.